गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट क्लास वी हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग द लिमिट्स ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द न्यू कांसेप्ट दैट इज लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट एंड राइट हैंड लिमिट। सो एज यू नो दैट इफ x इज अप्रोचिंग टू द पॉइंट a फ्रॉम इट्स लेफ्ट साइड इट इज कॉल्ड एज लेफ्ट हैंड लिमिट, सिंपली वी राइट इट एज LH। इफ x इज अप्रोचिंग टू द पॉइंट a from its right side we call it as right hand limit and simply we write it as RH. So now what is the definition of LHL and RH? So definition of LHL is limit x tends to a minus, so this minus represents x is approaching to the point a from its left side. If x is approaching to the point A from its left side, obviously the value of x is less than A for the function fx. And the definition of right hand limit means RHL. Limit x tends to A plus, this plus represents x is approaching to the point A from its right side. If x is approaching to the point A from its right side, obviously x is greater than a, so that's why we write x tends to a plus for the function fx. Now if for any function fx LHL is equal to RHL to some quantity L, then this L is called as limit value of the function. I hope all of you understand. If LHL of the function fx is not equal to RHL, then we call that limit of the given function. Does not exist. I hope all of you understand it. Let us consider some examples. Evaluate fx is equal to 2 into x plus 1 if x is greater than or equal to 0 and 2x plus 3 if x is less than 0. So now the function fx is defined in two manners, for x greater than or equal to 0 and for x less than 0. It means if x is greater than 0, x is approaching to the point 0 from its right side. If x is less than 0, x is approaching to the point 0 from its left side. Obviously, if x is approaching to the point 0 from its left side, the value of x should be less than 0. So, if x is less than 0, the definition of fx is 2x plus 3. If x is approaching to the point 0 from its right side, obviously the value of x is greater than 0. If x is greater than 0, the definition of fx is 2 into x plus 1. So it means we need to find the limit value of this function at x is equal to 0, because x is approaching to the point 0 here. So let's start the solution. So we are finding the limit value of this function at which point x is equal to 0. It means the value of a is equal to what? 0. Since function is defined in two manners, we need to find out the values of LHL and RHL. So definition of LHL is limit extends to a minus fx. It means limit extends to a minus, in the sense 0 minus. 0 minus means less than 0. So if x less than 0, definition of fx is 2x plus 3. If I substitute x is equals to 0 in this function, it doesn't take any 0 by 0 or infinite by infinite or any indeterminate form. Then directly we can substitute x is equals to 0 here. So 2 into 0 plus 3, which is equals to 0 plus 3, which is equals to 3. Hence the value of NHL is 3. Next, right hand limit, RHL. The definition of RHL is limit extends to a plus fx, which is equals to limit extends to a plus in the sense 0 plus. So 0 plus means greater than 0. So if x is greater than 0, the definition of fx is 2 into x plus 1. Therefore, in place of fx, we write 2 into x plus 1. I hope all of you understand. So if I substitute x is equals to 0 here, it doesn't take 0 by 0 or infinite by infinite or any indeterminate form, then directly we can substitute here. So which is equals to 2 into 0 plus 1, which is equals to 2 into, the value of 0 plus 1 is 1. So 2 into 1 is 2. Hence the value of RHL is equals to 2 here. So you just observe here, the value of NHL is equals to 3 and the value of RHL is equals to 2. Since LHL is not equal to RHL, so I already discussed here, if LHL is not equal to RHL, limit of the given function does not exist. So which implies limit of given function does not exist. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take out. Now the second question is, if fx is equal to x square minus 1, if x is less than or equal to 1, and if fx is equal to minus x square minus 1, if x is greater than 1, evaluate limit extends to 1 fx. So here x is approaching to the point 1. If x is approaching to the point 1 from its left side, obviously x is less than 1. If x is approaching to the point 1 from its right side, obviously x is greater than 1. So if x is less than 1, the definition of fx is x square minus 1. If x is greater than 1, the value of fx is minus x square minus 1. Since at x is equal to 1, the function is defined in 2 manners. So it means we need to find out the values of left hand limit as well as right hand limit. Let's start the solution. So we are finding the limit at x is equals to 1. Therefore, this 1 is the value of a here. Now, LHL means left hand limit. We know that the definition of left hand limit is limit extends to a minus fx, which is equals to limit extends to a minus means 1 minus. 1 minus means less than 1. If x is less than 1, definition of fx is x square minus 1. I hope all of you understand. If I substitute x is equal to 1 here, it doesn't take 0 by 0 or infinite by infinite form or any indeterminate form, then directly we can substitute here. So x square means 1 square minus 1, which is equal to 1 square is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. Hence, the value of LHL is 0. Next, we need to find the right hand limit, that is RHL. And the definition of right hand limit is limit extends to a plus fx. It means limit extends to a plus means 1 plus. 1 plus means greater than 1. If x is greater than 1, the definition of fx is minus x square minus 1. So minus x square minus 1. If I substitute x is equals to 1 here, it doesn't take 0 by 0 or infinite by infinite or any indeterminate form. Then directly we can substitute here. Minus as it is, x square means 1 square minus 1, which is equals to minus 1 minus 1, which is equals to minus 2. Therefore, the value of right hand limit is minus 2. So you just observe here, the value of NHL is 0, value of RHL is minus 2. Since LHM is not equal to RHL, which implies that we conclude that limit of the given function does not exist. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a note. So now the third question is, if fx is equals to 2x plus 3, if x is less than or equal to 0, and fx is equals to 3 into x plus 1, if x is greater than 0, then evaluate limit x tends to 0, fx. Here x is approaching to the point 0. It means x may be approaching from its left side or from its right side. If x is approaching to the point 0 from its left side, obviously x is less than 0. If x is less than 0, the definition of fx is 2x plus 3. If x is approaching to the point 0 from its right side, obviously x is greater than 0. So if x is greater than 0, the definition of fx is 2 into x plus 1. Since fx is defined in two manners at x is equal to 0, so hence we need to find the values of left hand limit as well as right hand. So let's start the solution. So we are finding the limit at x tends to 0. Therefore, at x is equal to 0, and which is the value of a. First, the definition of LHL is limit x tends to a minus for the function fx, which is equals to limit x tends to a minus means 0 minus. 0 minus means less than 0. If x is less than 0, the definition of fx is 2x plus 3. So if I substitute x is equals to 0 in this function, it doesn't take 0 by 0 or infinite by infinite or any indeterminate form, then directly I can substitute here. So 2 into 0 plus 3, which is equals to 0 plus 3, which is equals to 3. Hence, the value of left hand limit is 3. Next, the value of right hand limit, that is RHL, and the definition of RHL is limit x tends to a plus fx. It means limit x tends to 0 plus, because the value of a is 0 here. 0 plus means greater than 0. If x is greater than 0, the definition of fx is 3 into x plus 1. So 3 into x plus 1. If I substitute x is equals to 0 here, it doesn't take 0 by 0 or infinite by infinite or any indeterminate form, then directly I can substitute x is equals to 0 here. That is what? 3 into 0 plus 1, which is equals to 3 into 1, and which is equals to 3. Therefore, the value of right hand limit is 3. So you can observe here, the value of left hand limit is 3, and the value of right hand limit is also 3. Since left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to 3, hence 3 is the limit value of this function at x is equal to 0. Therefore, limit x tends to 0, fx is equal to 3. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a note.